actually too good, guys.
All right. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. We're two Micks and a chick plus two.
We are.
I'm thinking, this is a time of refugees. And the strongest refugees I can remember in my own heritage is the Irish. And so this is a song, and Bruce Springsteen went over to Ireland and wrote a song for them and they performed this in Dublin a few years ago. So we're gonna do it. It's called American Land. This land of America, so many travel there.
I'm going out once to you, my darling, meet me there. Wish me luck, my lovely, I'll send for you what I can. And we'll make our home in the American land. And we'll make our home in the American land.
Over there all the women wear silk and satin to their knees. And children dear, the sweets I hear are growing on the trees. Wolf comes rushing out the river straight into your hands.
If you make your home in the American land, if you make your home in the American land. There's diamonds in the sidewalk, there's gutters lined with song. Dear, I hear the beer for two of course and all my corn. Let's celebrate the taking for any hard-working man who will make his home in the American land. Who will make his home in the American land. At Ellis Island, in a city of light and spire, I wandered through the valleys of red hot steel and fire. We made the steel, I built the cities with the sweat of our two hands, and we made our home in the American land. And we made our home in the American land. There's diamonds in the sidewalks, there's gunners lined with song. Dear, I hear the beer flows through the faucets all night long. There's all the gold they're taken by any hard-working man who will make his home in the American land. Who will make his home in the American land.
The Irish and the Mexicans, the Greeks, the Latins too, the Blacks, Germans, Italians, the Asians and the Jews. They come across the border, 1,000 miles from home, with nothing in their bellies but the fire down below. They died building the railroads, they worked the bones and skin. They died in the fields and factories, names scattered in the wind. They're every bit 100 years ago, they're dying now. That hand that built this country, we're all trying to keep them down. There's diamonds in the sidewalk, there's colors lined with song. There I hear the beer flows through the faucets all night long. There's treasure for the taken by any hard-working man who will make his home in the American land. Who will make his home in the American land. Who will make his home in the American land.
They sailed away on that gallant bird, Roy Neal and his fair young bride. They had ventured all on that bounding ship that danced on the silver tide. And his heart was young and his spirit light as he kissed her tears away. And they watched the shore retreat from sight, their roles redoubling away. When the thunder crash broke the short repose of a weary sailor's sleep, Roy Neal, he clasped his weeping bride as he kissed the tears away. For love, 'twas a fearful hour, he cried, when we left sweet Dublin Bay. On the crowded deck of that doomed ship, some fell in their deep despair, and some more come with a whole your heart, so the God of the storm in prayer. She has struck a rock, the sailors cried, and their breath of wild dismay. ship went down with a fair young bride that sailed from Dublin Bay. They sailed away on their gallant bird, winging this fair young bride. They had ventured on a bounding ship that danced on a silvery tide. But his heart was young and his spirit light as he kissed her tears away. And they watched the shore retreat from sight. The warm, sweet Dublin Bay.
Andrea Bond.
You
know, sometime after 1770, before it was turned into a penal colony, near Botany Bay, today's Sydney. Well, the place was called Botany Bay. Let's see if I can see now. Ah, wow. It was like the gold rush days in California then. You know, if somebody got pissed off where they were, they just, hey, I'm going to Botany Bay. This song's about that. This is about a guy who wanted to be. Well, I'm on my way down to the cave where the good ship nailed the lay. Took a man with gang and navies. I was ordered to engage. I thought I'd stop in for a while before I sail away. For to take a trip on an immigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Ho! Farewell to your bricks and mortar. Farewell to your dirty line. Farewell to your gangway and the gangplanks and the hell with your dirty line. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the cave. For to take her back with the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Well, the best years of our lives we spent working on the docks. Building mighty wars in caves of earth and ballast rock. Those pensions keep our job secure. I shan't rule the day when I take a trip on an immigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Hey! Mortar. Farewell to your dirty line. Farewell to your gangway and your gangplanks and the hell of your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay. For to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Hey, Lenny! The boss comes up this morning and he says, why Pat, hello. If you don't mix the mortar quick to be sure, you'll have to go. Well, of course he did insult me. I demanded all my pay and I told him straight I was going to immigrate to the shore of Botany Bay. Hey! Farewell to your bricks and mortar. Farewell to your dirty line. Farewell to your gangway and the gangplanks and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay. For to take old Pat with his shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. So when I reach Australia, I'll go and search for gold. There's plenty there for digging up, or so I have been told. Then maybe I'll go back to me trade. 800 bricks I'll lay for an 8-hour shift in a day I'll pay to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar. Farewell to your dirty line. Farewell to your gangway and your gangplanks and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay. For to take old Pat with his shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. One more hole, whatever the bricks and mortar. Farewell to your dirty line.
Farewell to your gangway and your gangplanks, and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, he's running out the cave. For the take boat back with the show on his back to the show of the bottom of the bay. Hey! Chugga doo 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 da 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 da
da da. Right, this is we're doing traditional stuff here, so we're even talking about bandits in the 1850s, you know. This whiskey is in a jar. At the end of the Elizabethan period, actually in the 17th and 18th century, there were Irish bandits that harassed the English and the Anglo-Irish and the ruling classes. The song is about that. I don't know if you've heard a lot of Irish, old Irish stuff, but this is a typical standard in the Irish lingo. As I was going over the far-famed Kerry Mountains, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced my pistol and then produced my rapier, saying, stand and deliver, for you are my bold deceiver.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a.
Whack-ho, the daddy-o. Whack-ho, the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. What for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Well, I counted out me money, and it made a pretty penny. And I put it in my pocket, and I gave it to my Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the woman, but it never can be easy. With shoving gum and what for the daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar. What for the daddy o, what for the daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar. Well, I went into my chamber for to take a slumber. I dreamt of golden jewels, and sure it was no wonder. For Jenny took my charges and filled them up with water, and sent the Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. 'Twas early in the morning before I rose to travel. The guards were all around me, and likewise Captain Farrell. I then produced my pistol, for she took away my rapier. But I couldn't shoot the water, for a prisoner I was taken.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. Now if anyone can aid me, it's me brother in the army. I think that he is stationed in Cork or in Killarney. And if you come and join me, we go roving through Kilkenny. And I'd swear he'd treat me better than me darlings both in Kenny.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. One more! When some takes delight in the carriages a-rollin', while others takes delight in the hurlin' and the bowlin'. But I takes delight in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty fair maids in the morning, bright and early. For the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Whish-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-da.
What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar.
clapping. That was good stuff. Yeah. But anyway, this poet who wrote the lyrics to this, he just broke up with a beautiful flaxen-haired woman, and this is in the 40s, I believe. He came in, and Luke Kelly, who was a singer with the Dubliners, was performing, and he said, "Hey, Luke, can you write a melody to this poem?" And this is what they wrote. I think it's up. Ooh.
Okay, good.
On a Redland road, on an autumn day, I saw her first anew. That her dark hair would weave a snare that I may one day rue. I saw the danger that I walked along the enchanted way. I said, "Let grief be a fallen leaf." Grafton Street in November, we drew lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen the world of passion's pledge. The queen of hearts still baking tarts, but I not making hay. I said, "Let grief be a fallen leaf." I'm gonna do that line again. I love too much by such and such, is happiness thrown away? I gave to her the gifts of the mind. I gave her the secret sign that's known to the artists who have known true gods of sound and time. With word and tint I did not stint. I gave her reams of poems to say. With her own dark hair and her own name there, like clouds of the fields of May. On a quiet street where all ghosts meet, I see her walking now. Away from me so hurriedly, my reason must allow. For I have loved, not as I should, a creature made of clay. Where the angel woos, the clay he'll lose. His wings the dawn of day.
Okay, Lenny.
On a Redland road, on an autumn day, I saw her first anew. That her dark hair would weave a snare that I may one day rue. I saw the danger that I walked along the enchanted way. I said, "Let grief be a fallen leaf, at the dawn of all the day. Thank you, guys. All right, we're going to do a little half-act play here. All right, this is an adult wake, actually. Tim Finnegan lived in Walker Street, a gentle Irishman by the yard. He'd a beautiful brogue, so rich and sweet. And a rise in the world, he carried a heart. You see, it is sort of a tipper's way. With the love for the liquor, Tim was born. And to help him on with his work each day, he'd a drop of the cider every morn. What was a daughter? Take your partners round the floor, you butter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. Hot for the daughter, take your partners round the floor, he tried to shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. One morning Tim was rather full, had a head so heavy it made him shake.
Probably still drunk.
He fell off the ladder and broke his skull.
Terrible.
They carried him home, a corpse to wake. They wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet.
I washed him myself.
And laid him out upon the bed, with plenty of candles round his feet and a couple of dozen round his head.
It was like a church in there.
Oh, what a daughter, take your partner round the floor, he trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. Hark, Father God, you take your partners round the floor, you brother's shape. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. His friends assembled at the wake, and Miss Finnegan called for lunch.
Lunch?
First they laid out tea and cakes, and pipes and tobacco and whiskey punch.
I'll have some of that.
And Biddy O'Brien began to cry. Such a lovely corpse did you ever see?
Tim, no.
Oh, Tim, why did you have to die? But none of your gods, says Biddy McGee. Oh, what for the god who take your partner from the floor? Wasn't it? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. A walk for the daughter, take your partner round the floor, you trotter's shame. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. Then Peggy O'Connor took up the job. Oh, Biddy, she says, you're wrong, I'm sure. And Biddy gave her a belt and a gob and left her sprawling on the floor. Each side in war did soon engage.
Your
woman to woman and man to man. Shalladulair was all the law. A row and a ruction soon began.
Spin the punch.
Oh, I'm going to take your partner from the morning. He's got her shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. Your partner's from the floor, he tried to shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. Then Mickey Maloney raised up his head. There's more. When a gallon of whiskey flew in, it missed and landed on the bed. The whiskey splattered over Tim.
Oh,
they
had the poor bugger.
And he revives. Oh, he rises. Tim Finnegan jumping from the bed, crying while he ran around like blazes. Thunder and Jesus, you think I'm dead? Oh, whack for the daughter, take your partners from the floor. He cried in shame. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. Oh, whack for the daughter, take your partners from the floor. He cried in shame. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. True story. It's happened many times.
You
ready to. All right, this is just us. Unless you hear something. You good? Anybody feel like waltzing? We're going to do a waltz here. Thank you. Blarney Pilgrim. Now, isn't that a funny title? Blarney Pilgrim. It's like somebody was preaching to him, you know, and said, Blarney Pilgrim or something. What? Hops and a scotch and a belly roll, jumping and tumbling out to play. I left me town and a billy goat round to uncover some ground one day. In the merry month of June, when first from home I started, left the girls in tune, so sad and broken hearted, saluted me father dear, kissed me darling, than weather, than drank a pint of beer with grief and tears to smother.
And off to reap the corn, leave where I was born.
Caught a stout black thorn to banish coast in Dublin. And frightening all the bogs on the rocky road to Dublin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up the hill and down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin. And one winter that night I rested him so weary. Started by daylight, my spirit was right and airy. I took a drop of the pure, my heart from sinking. That's the Paddy's cure, airy's up for drinking.
To see the lassie smile up and all the while.
At me curious styles would set your heart a bubble. I asked if I were hired, wages I required. And I was almost tired of the rocky road to Dublin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
spread the hand. Go down the rocky road and all the way to Dublin. Next arrive, I thought it'd be a pity to be so soon to try the view of that fine city. So then they took a stroll down among the quality, my bundle it was stolen in the locality.
Something crossed me mind when I looked behind.
No wonder I could find upon me stick a wobbling. I was in Munchenburg on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Went the hare and turned her down the rocky road and all the way to Dublin. There I got away, me spirit never fell, and landed on the cages as the ship was sailing. The captain at me board said no room had he, when I jumped aboard a cabin pump for Paddy.
Down among the waves played some hearty rigs,
and danced some hearty jigs of water round me bubbling.
Oh,
a bit of firm and sailed on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, at the hair and turned her down the rocky road and all the way to Dublin, the rock for the boys of Liverpool, when we safely land, call myself a fool, I could no longer stand, and let me get a boil, temper I was losing, poor old Aaron's Isle, they began abusing, some Gilbert boys were crying, so I was a hobbling,
and without
the rage, joined in the affray, we quickly cleared the way, for the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up the hill and turned her down the rocky road, and all the way to
that's when I left home, that's what happened. Oh, he's just a little beggar man, a begging he has been for 80 more in this little isle of green. A begging from the Nippy down into the ocean view, and a Lancer if you call him by the name of Johnny Doo. About the trades are going out, your begging he's the best. But when a man is sleepy, he can lay him down to rest. A begging for a supper, he's got nothing left to do but to cut around the corner with his old rig of dew. He spent the whole night walking down beside the caravan, but the thunder started rolling, so he crept inside a barn. It was leaking from the shingles, and the rain was coming through. Well, the felines in the road and say what rain people do. Then who should be awakened but the lady of the house, wearing nothing on her body but a pair of her dress. May God she jump for Jesus when the beggar shouted boo. Don't you be a frightened man, I'm sorry, Johnny. Just a little bigger man, a begging he's been, a 3-score more in the thin line of green. A begging from the Dippy down into the ocean view, and I'll answer if you call him by the name of Johnny Dew. Of all the trades of going, now shall begging just the best. But when a man is sleepy, he can lay him down to rest. A begging for his supper, he's got nothing left to do but to cut around the corner with his old rig of dew. He spent the whole night walking down beside the caravan, but the thunder started rolling, so he crept inside a barn. They were sticking from the shingles and the rain was coming through. While the women in the garden, there were rain coming through. And who should be awakened but the lady of the house, wearing nothing on her body but the flower-covered blouse. They got you jump for Jesus when the beggar shouted, oh, but don't you be afraid, Mama, Johnny, Johnny, Johnny.
Hey, we're going to take a break. We're going to take a break. Thanks for Two Bits and a Chick Plus Two. Don Reed and Lenny Hassel are with us. Andrea Vaughn, Mick Lynch. Mark Barris in the back. Thank you all. We'll be
second,
back in a minute.
Who's the second Mick? Who's the second Mick?
It's the top two.
Mark?
Yeah, I think Mark.
Because he's been with us a long time.
Yeah, it's kind of a 6-8-3-4.
Let us go forth, the teller of tales, and seize whatever prey the heart long for, and have no fear. Everything exists. Everything is true. And the earth is only a little dust under our feet. Yes.
Yeah, I'm going to make it right here.
right.
This is the song Paul Brady did, if anybody knows Paul Brady. Yeah. We sailed away on the 23rd of May. We were boarded by a pleasant crew bound for America. Fresh water there we did take on 5,000 gallons or more. In case we run short, gone to New York, far away from the Shamrock Shore. So fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to every town. And twice farewell to me comrade boys, who dwell on that sainted ground. If fortune ever should favor me, right to have money in store, I'll come back and tell with the will I see I left on Paddy's Grinchum offshore. Well, we sailed 3 days, we were all seasick, none man on board was free. We were all confined unto our bunks, with no one to pity for me. No father dear, no mother kind, a hold of me head when was sore, which made me think for of the lassie I left on Paddy's Grinchum offshore. Passengers by a man, led round in 6 different ways. We each of us drank a parting glass, guess we might never meet more. And we drank a health to old Ireland and Paddy's Grinchum offshore. Fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to every town. And twice farewell to me comrade boys, dwell on that sainted ground. If fortune ever should favor me, right to have money in store, I'll come back and I'll win the will I see I left on Paddy's Grinchum offshore.
Thank you.
Wire Rover for many a year. And I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. Now I'm returning Gordon Great Store. And I never will play the Wire Rover no more. And it's no day, never. No day, never, no more. Will I play the Wire Rover? No, never, no more. I went to an alehouse I used to frequent. And I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom like yours I could have any day. And it's no day, never. No day, never, no more. But I play what I took from my pocket, 10 sovereigns bright. And the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best. And the word that I spoke to was surely in jest.
And it's no day,
no day, never, no more. Will I play, no, I'll roll. I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And if they caress me as I've time before, sure I never will play the Wire Rover no more. And it's no day, never, no day, never, no more. Will I play? Nay, never. No, nay, never, no more. Will I play the Wire Rover? No, never, no more. Nothing matters
Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled, they ran me down. Now you must raise our child in dignity. Lord, where once we watched the small free birds fly, our love was lost in the wind. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so many years ago. I heard a siren blaring from the docks. Saw a train set the night on fire. Smell of spring on a blackened wind. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. I'm gonna make me a good sharp axe, shining steel, tempered in the fire. I'll chop you down like an old dead tree. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. I left my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed a girl on the factory road. Dirty old town. 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 That was called Dirty Old Town. It's a place in England, actually. It's not, you know, it's nowhere near. Although we're getting some towns like that.
All right.
In the town of a thing, when Jeremy Lanigan battered away till he hadn't the pound, his father he died and made him a man again, left him a farm and 10 acres of ground. He gave a grand party to friends and relations who did not forget him. One come to the grill and he was this, and I'll make a right listen at Rouse and lunch in at Lanigan's club. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, 6 long months and nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Dublin learning to dance when Lanigan called. I stepped out and I stepped in again, I stepped out again, I stepped in again, I stepped out and I stepped in again, learning to dance when Lanigan called. To be sure, a free invitation for all the nice girls and boys I would ask. And just a man, old friends and relations were dancing as merry as bees run a cask. There was lashing a punch and wine for the ladies, potatoes and cakes, there was bacon and tea, Dolans and Dolans, O'Shea's and O'Grady's, a courting the girls and dancing away. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, learned to dance for 9 months. I stepped out and I stepped in again, I stepped out again, I stepped in again, I stepped out and I stepped in again.
The boys were all merry, the girls were hearty, dancing away in couples and groups, till an accident happened. Young Terence McCarthy, he put his red foot in his Finnerty's hoops. the creature she hated and cried me a mother. She called for her brothers and gathered them all. Harmony swore that he couldn't live further till he had satisfaction at Lanigan's ball.
6 long months I dreamt in Dublin, 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I dreamt in Dublin, learning to dance when Lanigan's ball. I stepped up and I stepped in again, I stepped out again, I stepped in again. I stepped up and I stepped in again, learning to dance when Lanigan's ball. In the merry month of June, when first from home I started, left the girls in tune, so sad and broken hearted, so don't be father dear, kiss me darling, then mother, then drink a pint of beer, and weep and tears this mother.
The doctor in the corn lee where I was born,
called a stout black going to vanish coast in Dublin,
bought a pair of rags, rattling over the bars,
and frightening all the bogs on the rocky road,
and
rode a Dublin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and
bought
the head,
and turned her down, and rocky road, and over
the way to Dublin. And was my girl that night, I was still in so weary, started by day, I'd be spirit and right and airy, I took a drop of the pure, my heart been sinking, that's the Paddy's cure, it was up for drinking.
I'd see the nasty smile, then all the while,
at me curious style, would set your heart to bubble, I asked if I were hired, wages I required, and I was almost tired, on the rocky road to Dublin, back and drink for pints, back
then, down the rocky road.
Arrive. I thought it'd be a pity to be so soon to bride a blue of that fine city, so then I took a stroll down among the quality remember it was stolen in the locality.
Something passed me by,
came
behind.
No wonder I could find upon me stick a wobbling.
Well, the
rocky technique only friend. I was so much in Bogan, a rocky road to Dublin, and one can leave for pie. And the hell and earth are done, the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin. There I got away, we screamed and for bed, they landed on the cage, says the ship was sailing, the captain let me board, no room and he, when I jumped aboard, a cabin come for Paddy.
Down among the plains, plains and honey rigs,
and danced some hearty jigs of water round me bubbling.
Oh,
a bed of harlots ahead on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, half the hair and turned her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, the rock around. Oh, now she'll beg and he's the best. Oh, when a man is sleepy, he can lay him down to rest. A begging for his supper, he's got nothing left to do but to cut around the corner with his old ring to do. He spent the whole night walking down beside the caravan, but the thunder started rolling, so he turned and tried to barn. Till he's looking through the sheet, he'll say your rain was coming through. For the feeling say no problem, say what rain people do. Then you should be awakened, but the lady of the house said nothing on her body but a power of her breast. Be glad she jumped for Jesus when the beggar shouted fool. Don't you be afraid, man, of falling on you.
and now she'll make a new confess. Go on, I'm gonna stay big and lay down the rest. I think the mother's up and read that nothing left to do. When the crowd around the corner with his own rig to do. He spent the whole night walking down this line of more of that. But the fucking girl is going to try to find the part. Everything from the shingles and the rings coming through. For the wearing and the drawing and the rings coming through. But when she made a wake and got the lady out the house, she never left the mother body.
Nothing at all. 6 months I dreamt in Dublin, I learned to dance with them.